About 100 years ago, Evansville built its sewer system to carry stormwater away from streets. Later, when indoor plumbing was installed, homes and businesses connected their sanitary sewer lines into these storm sewers, making them combined sewer systems that carry both sewage and stormwater runoff. In dry weather, combined sewers carry sewage from homes and businesses to wastewater treatment plants. However, during heavy rain or snowmelt, these pipes aren't large enough to accommodate the combined sewage and stormwater flow. Once the pipes fill up past a certain level, the surplus water and sewage in the combined sewer overtops a dam known as a weir. Then, sewage flows into waterways, creating a combined sewer overflow, or CSO. In Evansville, these combined sewer overflow pipes are located along Pigeon Creek and the Ohio River. Combined sewer overflows contain municipal and industrial waste, floating debris, and disease-causing bacteria, among other things. Those pollutants are harmful to the environment and humans, and can prevent people from using the waters. Evansville has many combined sewers, and they're especially common in the older parts of town. The Clean Water Act of 1972 was passed to reduce the amount of pollution entering our waterways. However, it was only after the Environmental Protection Agency and Department of Justice got involved that cities, like Evansville, were forced to address the issue of combined sewer overflows. To learn more about what Evansville is doing to reduce its CSOs, visit www.renewevansville.com.